guys. Protect reveals carry on. I need some long coloureds for the show. And they are pink foot apple, 14th of April. It's four seed potatoes for some reason. Not sure why, but let's have a look, shall we? Oh, crikey. Now it's going to be a tip out. Getting out of room here. That for you, yeah. There's one. Nice flat end. Look at that. Make it stand up. This is a good harvest. Right, there we are. Crikey. I expect there maybe one or two more in here. Oh no. Oh, there we are. Green one. Look at that. Wow, that's 2.2 kilograms, believe it or not. Lovely. So I'll quick look, see what we've got. Right, I'll save those and tip the next bucket out. Might keep that for the weirdest veg, I don't know. Right, find a box of these. Right, pink for apple again. Four potatoes on the 14th of April. Don't know why I planted those so late. Right, straight out. Coming out the top, there's a lot. I have to put these over, so I've run out of... oh no, I better find a container. Because it'd be awkward later. There we are. Chuck that one away. That's the one for the weirdest veg. Well, you can see, not as good as the last lot, but still edible. Very edible. Nothing there for the show either. Or maybe... yeah, maybe that one. Well, yeah, I shan't bother washing these to show you, because they're old eaters. Straight in the eating bag. Yeah, pink for apple. Note to myself next year, only sow three in a box, a bag. Hot, whatever. It's so dry, and yet that was next to the other one, which is soaking wet. Oh, yeah, guys, Kestrel. Haven't seen these yet. Sent me through the third, that'll be three potatoes again. There's either a lot of potatoes in here, or it's very, very wet, because this is heavy. Oh, crikey. It's not potatoes. So tip out. Right. Crikey, that was heavy. Well, I'm going to sit down for this one, I reckon. Can you see that? Nice to see. I'd always like to find these. I'll do this gently, so I don't want to damage the potatoes, because I think I might need a couple more for the three lots of three class. I'm trying not to scratch them with my fingernails, because like I said to you before, the skins are very, very weak when you first pick them. Number three. That's a pretty manky one. Look like keeping that one. Not a bad lot. I'm getting washed up and have a look at what we got. Any more, I'll put them in there and let you know. Yeah, we'll save those. Not bad.
Ooh, I had a rough day today. I got in a fight and I lost my arm. And the sun burnt my skin. And my skin's peeling. Ooh. Have you any after sun? Bye.